Roman 7, Town Managers Report. Mr. Welch, please.
Mr. Chairman, members of the board, the Department of Public Works has filed a non-binding exploratory application for a $147,500 grant, the 2015 Watershed Assistance Grant to replace the culverts on High Street below the gristmill. If the pre-proposal is selected, a formal request to the Board of Selectmen will be made for a public hearing to submit for the application grant. The Department of Public Works opened bids for drainage work on High Street and Lafayette Road. The bids were received, and both of those bidders were over the appropriation available for the work, including the FEMA funds that were allocated for that work. The work will not be proceeding at this time. Reevaluation of the engineering and bid requirements are underway. I make the comment that the bids came in at twice what the estimate of the work was.
Wow.
So that may be because of location, maybe because of other considerations, such as bidders are just not available to do it except for a premium cost. The town still has vacancies on various boards, committees, and commissions. Positions available are listed on the town website. We'd ask people to please review and contact the Selectmen's Office if you have an interest in filling any of these positions. The town continues to receive complaints from various citizens concerning unpermitted parking lots in operation at Hampton Beach. If you wish to use your property for parking, please contact the Planning Board, Planning Department, concerning the necessary permits required for that use. Mr. Chairman, I'm going to be ready at your next meeting at the request of the board to address the proposed legislative policy positions for the Municipal Association. So that you can have that in advance of the meeting. There are quite a few, but we'll be prepared to run through those and advise the board of what we think should happen. Knock on wood, we'll be able to get through them all by the end of the meeting. That's it, sir.
Thank you, sir. Questions for the town manager? Selectman Wolsey.
Yeah, that was on my list to bring up tonight, Fred, so thank you for that, because the deadline is August 15th.
It's close.
And we need to get input.
Yep.
In that. On the Public Works property, this past weekend, there's a front-end loader, 410E. It's got a wheel off. Is that waiting for the emergency crew to take it off to the great equipment bin in the sky?
Hopefully, the bin in the sky has room.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, we're looking to do the final disposition of that piece of equipment.
Now, is that one of the ones that we have?
One of the ones we traded in.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's going bye-bye. Planning Board parking, and I know, of course, you and Laurie and Christina have been working with the Planning Board. Is there any way to focus the Planning Board on parking, both uptown and at the beach? I mean, we're still having these construction projects approved. It's like one parking lot per person, one parking space per person, and it's just, the reality is that if we don't get parking at that beach, I don't know where we're going, but we're in trouble, and I have a lot of complaints uptown for people who want to come and do things, and there's just no place to park.
We do get the same complaints. The ordinance does not require businesses to have parking. That's the bottom line, and unless that changes, that situation will not change.
Can we plead and whine at the Planning Board or ask for some help? Probably not.
I think they've heard the message, but I know that they're very busy with some other things at the moment, so I don't know what will happen with that. It probably will be one of the things that they'll talk about in order to prepare for the 2015 annual town meeting.
Thank you.
Selectman Griffin, please.
Thank you for your report, Fred.
Thank you, sir.
I agree with Mary Louise. We got to start looking at parking issues, both uptown and at the beach. I mean, we want to encourage our businesses to come here, but we got to be, to have that business, you have to have a place for the people to be able to park.
Yes.
And to do that, we need to seriously look at that. And I know, Fred, I've talked to you about that before, and we are looking at it, but we need to continue to look at that.
Yeah.
Selectmen that want to get business cards, is there a way to do that?
Sure, just tell me to do it.
Okay.
It's not a big deal.
There, you know, some people, when you go and meet with people and stuff like that, a lot of times it's easy just to give them a card. And so if we have the ability to do that.
We do.
Don't print on the back of his, though, that he throws people in the water. He didn't say whether.
I got thrown in the water, too. I didn't say it.
He didn't say whether it was fresh or salt.
Oh.
So, but other than that, good report for it.
Thank you, sir.
Ditto for what everybody else has said.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Welch. Roman A.